At Barilla, we love to educate consumers and chefs about regional Italian cuisine. While Italian has been America's favorite ethnic cuisines for decades, most have only tasted a small slice of what Italian food has to offer from its 20 regions. There is a whole world to explore. Let's get to know Abruzzo, located in central Italy on the Adriatic coast and framed by the Apennine Mountains. The region's rolling hills are excellent for raising sheep, so you'll find more sheep's milk cheese than cow milk. Abruzzo is generally a frugal pastoral place, and the food is typically very simple, rustic, and inexpensive. It's really two distinct cuisines based on geography and climate, coastal and mountain. You see less tomato here than in the south, and lots of wild herbs and peperoncino, giving bold flavors to the food. Extra virgin olive oil is abundant, and Abruzzo has three separate DOP regions for olive oil. Wines to watch for include Montepulciano d'Abruzzo or Trebbiano. Abruzzo is known for pasta, lamb, and fish, and specialty items like saffron and its famous red garlic. One of my favorite dishes from this region is thick spaghetti with lamb and saffron ragu with pecorino cheese.